Do you collect pop bottles?
Yes.
What do you use the pop bottles for?
Sometimes to buy coffee. Just whatever.
Cash them in.
Is it true you dig the bottles out of the garbage cans?
Yes, out with my grabber.
Yes, I do.
Do you use your hands?
Yes, I do.
That's about right.
Where do you store your pop bottles at?
In our hidden compartments, so we don't steal from each other.
In my closet upstairs.
What would you do to me if I came in and stole them?
I'd stick you in a wastebasket upside down, I'd push you out on the back deck, and you'd be in a dumpster.
So in case you're wondering, the janitors do make a good profit off these pop bottles. Reporting from the Wolverine Den, I'm Kevin Macklin, DTV News. If you see me looking clean cut, yeah.